this one. 68 Dodge Charger is here, and it's a whole new ballgame.
The second generation Chargers are, in my opinion, the pinnacle of style and sound from the original muscle car era. I can't really remember where my love for these Hemi monsters started, having no real exposure to them here in Australia. But they've had a firm hold as my favourite for almost 20 years now, and it's not going to change. Alright, it's been roughly 15 years since I built a car kit last, and sadly I don't have too much to say about this kit, aside from the instructions being a bit vague overall. So while I get back into the swing of things, I'm probably just going to chime out for the whole video here. And for those that are curious, I'll include the paints and bits and pieces used in the description box. The kit itself I've actually been hoarding for about probably 12 years now. It seems like a lot of the paints that I used when I was younger have left like a melted effect on a lot of it, so it's the perfect one for a mock-up, beaten model. I hope you guys enjoy the viewing. We'll be right back. She came out just how I wanted. I have a great fond memory for digging old Australian muscle air cars out of sheds and yards on weekends with my father, which I used to repair for pocket money with him, so this is a bit of a, what if we had chargers here, and would they look like ours, when they've been beaten and rusting for 30 odd years? Anyhow, I hope you enjoyed this one. Take it easy.